to the Baron's dogs!
The revolution has begun! Time has come for the city to face the dawn! So long, Blackheart!
Seems the Graven mob has had enough and is out to kill anyone who isn't one of them. That includes me. Best to avoid any confrontation.
Same nightmares every night.
You read the newspaper? They're saying the livestock cull worked.
Worked for killing all the animals, I suppose. The gloom's still here.
Can't read, but I can smell shit all the way from Dayport. Another rat show if I'm not careful.
We'll give the watch a taste of their own law tonight, brother.
And the Iron Tyrant a taste of his own.
What are you doing out here?
Waiting for a storm that'll wash all this away.
I hope someone starts some trouble. I'll put them in their place. I don't catch the gloom.
I warn you, my weapon is known to misfire.
Just my imagination.
Shit! I'm being attacked! Guards!
A common criminal is my guess.
Oh, you did that! Show yourself, coward!
Finally, some action!
No. Someone's attacking! Guards!
Try
trying to slip away.
Leave me alone. I've done nothing to you. Leave me alone. I've done nothing to you.
Find anyone. Gather up your wits.
Have a look. No refunds.
Could be worse. I don't really know how.
To the sloops out. To this place.
Something's different about you. Wait, I've got it. You don't stink of sweat and piss.
I just rolled with Polly Adler, the sweetest-smelling dock frock in the skin market. I guess her perfume's still clinging to me.
Lucky bastard. I've been on her waiting list for 2 months.
I waited 5, and she's worth it.
I know. Polly's importing that perfume from a foreign country.
No wonder. Her whole room and skin market smells like an exotic garden.
Probably worth the fortune she paid, if she's betting lovers like you. I'm freezing.
Why does it hurt?
What's Lady Marigold doing wearing one of them snake bracelets?
Someone shoot the shadows! Guard!
Did she have it before or after her husband?
I will report you, I promise!
Real smart! You just gave yourself
Leave
away!
What's next if she thinks we're on to her?
Split what we find on him, right?
Hey! You foolish guttershite! Now I know where you are!
Never guess what I saw in Tracy's attic yesterday.
What were you doing up there?
Playing a bit of How's Your Father with a Nightmaid. But listen, she has a Montanesi painting.
I doubt it's real. She could buy her way out of the city 1,000 times over if it was an original. Where did you say she lived?
Now, what do we have here?
You look almost human, Basil.
If you can survive what they serve here, you can survive on anything. How's the hand?
Sore.
Like your pride, I'll bet.
I have some.
What is a carnival?
That shit bucket needs to get what's coming to him.
I need a favor.
Oh?
You still have your boat?
Oh, I'd get a room here if I were you. Find yourself a nice gal and bed down until this whole thing blows over.
I need to do a little research.
Stock up.
Would you help?
It's about Aaron. I need to get across to the Moir Asylum.
Just let me know when you want to go. I'll be there.
Need to stock up?
Well, what is a carnival with no attractions?
I've
something for all your nefarious needs. Come back soon.
If you're looking for extra coin, I got some jobs you can help me with.
Joke.
Best contracts in the city.
Kind.
Over here, I have something for you.
You're walking away from good money, Garrett.
Ready to go?
Now I remember why I don't like boats.
Well, I hate swimming a whole lot more, so get in. Now, I'll take the oars. You row about as well as I can dance.
Sure. The exercise will do you some good.
What does Aaron have to do with Moira?
Do you believe in ghosts?
Huh?
Spirits. You know, the dead coming back to haunt the living. Punish them.
You think Aaron's haunting you?
I don't know, perhaps. I remember a ritual, some kind of an explosion. Aaron died. I'll never forget it. And everything else is gone.
Oh, come on, Garrett. I know you wouldn't have put that gal in harm's way. She'd have put herself there easy enough.
There's an answer in here somewhere. I could feel it.
This place has gone oddly quiet since there was a riot here. Some patients escaped. A few boats have come in, nothing has come out. Garrett! I don't know what you expect to find in there, but be careful. Don't become a ghost yourself.
I've been a ghost all my life. It's been a long time since this island had a good reputation. Will I really find you here? Take this.